revolution going on.
And in my opinion, the young generation of white, black, brown, whatever else there is, you're living at a time of extremism, a time of revolution.
What is it revolting against? The power structure. The American power structure? No. The French power structure? No. The English power structure? No. Then what power structure? An international Western power structure.
And I, for one, will join in with anyone. Don't care what color you are, as long as you want to change this miserable condition that exists on this earth. And there's got to be a change. People in power have misused it, and now there has to be a change, and a better world has to be built, and the only way it's going to be built is with extreme methods.
So what you and I have got to do is get involved. You and I have to be right there breathing down their throat. Every time they look over their shoulder, we want them to see us.
Once those intentions are made known, we can get to the nitty-gritty of the problem. We can get to the core of the problem. We can get to the root of the problem. And then we can correct the problem.